Schultz.
What did I tell you this morning about having any interruptions today?
You told me, Herr Commandant, that you have lots of work to do and you do not want any interruptions and no one is to bother you.
Schultz!
No one is going to disturb you today.
Someone is already disturbing me.
No one is here but the two of us.
I know, Schultz. But one of us should be out there where he was told to be.
Oh, you mean I am the disturbance? Oh, excuse me.
What is it? What's so important?
There's someone to see you outside.
I told you I don't want to see anybody today. And when I say anybody, that includes everybody. Nobody sees me. Nobody calls me. Nobody talks to me. Nobody. I don't care who it is.
It's General Burkholder.
Have him come right in, Schultz.
He's here with Colonel Stifel from the SS. Are you in trouble?
Trouble? Why should I be in trouble? I've always been a good soldier and a loyal German. And I can truthfully say that whatever I've done wrong is all a pack of lies.
I can truthfully say that, too.
Someone has started a vicious rumor about me.
Who would do a thing like that to you?
I don't know. But somewhere in this prisoner of war camp, I may have enemies.
Klink!
Ah, General Burkholder, it is good to see you again. You know, this is really a marvelous surprise. We haven't had a friendly chat for some time.
We haven't had a friendly chat at any time. I'm here on a serious matter, so I will be quick.
A serious matter?
According to our records, you have done a remarkable job here at Stalag 13. You're an exceptional commandant, and you're an officer of superior ability.
Lies or lies?
Why, Schultz? General Burkholder, this is very flattering, but honestly, I don't think I deserve all this high praise.
I don't think so either. However, you're getting a chance to live up to your reputation. This is Colonel Stifel of the SS. He has a special assignment for you.
A pleasure, Colonel. A real pleasure. Whatever I can do for the SS will be a real privilege. And I am deeply moved by being chosen for this task. I hope that this handshake will mark the beginning of a long and lasting friendship.
The SS has no friends.
Yes, sir. I think you've got a good idea on that. After all, when you add up what you spend on dinner parties, luncheons, gifts, I mean, who needs the expense of friendship when a little hatred doesn't cost you a cent?
Can we let Colonel Stifel talk for a change?
Yes, sir. Schultz, not another word out of you until the colonel's finished. Proceed.
We have a very special prisoner we're turning over to you. And we expect you to make sure he doesn't escape.
Sir, I can assure you no one has ever escaped from Stalag 13.
So far, he's escaped from 9 of your camps since his capture.
Well, he won't be leaving here so easily.
If he does, you will be leaving yourself, carrying snowshoes and a Russian road map.